Potter.
Students, I would like to welcome you to our grand hall. You should be proud. You are the newest intake of students here at this fine establishment. A place of magic. And a place where you're lucky if they switch on the lights during a conference. I would like to make a few announcements before the night is up. Firstly, I would like to welcome our new potions master, Professor Antti. Antti, as many of you know, is the only potions master in all of Finland. Which, de facto, makes him the best potions master in all of Finland. With a PhD in material causation from the Helsinki School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Some of you might be thinking to yourself, yeah, I've never heard of it. But we are delighted to have Finn on our teaching faculty. And I trust that you'll give him a hot box welcome. Now to a more serious note. Someone decided that it would be a funny prank to put linoleum extract in a student's apple pie. As you can imagine, Michelle's mother was very distressed on the interviews. From now on, anyone caught with any form of illicit linoleum potion will be expelled from Hogwarts with immediate effect. Another disappointing event. In the last Quidditch match against Cambridge, we did very well. We even scored a home run. This was wonderful until we were disqualified from the final in Boskoop, where it was discovered that some of our students had smuggled whiskey into an after party and fed it to some of the dragons. One of whom subsequently went and terrorized a toddler who was visiting an elephant sanctuary in Thailand. The Thai Minister of Magic was furious, and I had to spend hours listening to their complaints. On another note, today is the 7th anniversary of the world's liberation from the evil Lord Voldemort. I'd just like to let you know that at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning, we're going to have a moment of silence to remember the fallen. And before I go, I'd like to finish off with a quote from the famous poet, Brian Rezipikativ, who says that being a wizard is a bit like being a speechwriter. You're awesome, but no one actually believes what you do.